And simultaneously fear. What is it like to lie to children for a living? And tell them that they have an authority that they must love. And be terrified of us. Which one must love? Which one must love? What is it like? I've never tried it. And simultaneously fear. What a grotesque idea. Which one must love? And be terrified of us. Compulsory love. What a grotesque idea. Compulsory love. What a grotesque idea. What is it like? I can personalize it to this extent. My mother's Jewish ancestors are told that until they got to Sinai, they've been dragging themselves around the desert under the impression that adultery, murder, theft, and perjury were all fine. To get to Mount Sinai, only to be told it's not kosher after all. I'm sorry. Excuse me. We must have more self-respect than that. For ourselves and for others. Of course, the stories are fiction. Fabrication exposed conclusively by Israeli archaeology. It's an insult. Nothing of the sort ever took place, but suppose we take the matter further. It's an insult. It's an insult to us. It's an insult to our deepest integrity. No. If we believe that perjury, murder, and theft are all right. No. We wouldn't have got as far. No. We wouldn't have got as far as the foot of Mount Sinai. No. We wouldn't have got as far as the foot of Mount Sinai or anywhere else. Already.